Hi friends, I'm Anu and I hope to bring you great content on health, well-being and happiness. Have you guys ever thought of what the cost of health is? Think about it. What if I was to say it costs nothing? The cost of health is zero. Today is your lucky day. There is someone here, right here with us, who does healing absolutely free of cost all along the globe. We're going to talk to Sri Krishna Guruji, who is based in India, but whose healing methods cut across all boundaries of religion, region, and geographic barriers. Please welcome me in joining Guruji. Thank you so much for accepting to do the interview, Guruji. And we are very, very happy to have you here in Kuala Lumpur.
First of all, thank you very much for inviting me. And your society is working for humanity. I salute you that someone is taking the initiative for humanity.
Guruji, we have a lot of questions for you today. Let me start off with something very, very basic. What is your basic philosophy about healing, Guruji?
Anu, I am a strong believer that everything is happening, nobody is doing. Like sun rising in the morning, set in the evening. Every process is divinely, beautifully designed. As far as my philosophy concerned, I am a simple person. Okay? Professionally, I am working in my insurance company. Family, I am blessed by my wife and two sons. And socially, I keep involving myself in my prison course. In my spiritual journey, you can say that's why I called up me for it. I'm a healer. Healer means to heal something. Either physical element problem, either any relationship any problem, either any mental issue. To heal something. So my philosophy is totally based on this white word. My professional word, my family word, my social word, in my spiritual world, where I am a healer.
Good to know that, Guruji. How long have you been healing people, Guruji?
As far as globally you want to talk, it's not more than 3 years.
Okay, and then how many people do you think you would have healed in this period of time?
I can't count my own fingers, I know. In India, how many people? But that I assure you, more than 1,000 people are there. Because lot of people, I took the lot of sessions in the different countries. How many are healed? I never count, but how many are got the relief? That's my number.
Okay. So, say, assuming you heal 1,000 people, how many people do you think will actually heal?
As per me, everybody is healed.
Everybody, all the 1,000. So, the success rate is like 100%. Literally.
As per me, because I give my 100% for the healing.
Sure.
Is up to them as a receiver, how much with the faith,
right,
how much with the confidence, he is taking the healing, he is receiving the healing.
Okay. Have there been very difficult cases, Guruji, where people have got healed, or is it all just like basic
healing? I can share with you, you can see my testimony, you can see my video, there are 2-3, really sometimes I surprise. One patient is a lady from Gwalior, her name is Kamla. She believe on my healing, she regularly used to call me for his bahu, any family point of issue and all. One time she suffered for a brain stroke. Brain stroke. You know,
right,
in brain stroke, always one portion went up. His one portion is already paralyzed.
Right.
In such situation, her fate toward on, not me, on my healing,
right,
she called up from the hospital, Guruji, I had the stroke, please heal me.
So the patient who had a stroke herself called you?
Herself called me. Because that time she is conscious,
right?
Oh my God, that time I also feel, oh my God, my Kamla has got a kendo. I know the meaning of brain stroke.
Right.
But with the bottom of my heart, I healed her.
And all this is happening on the phone?
On the phone only.
Okay.
I offer the healing on the phone only. On the phone, she got healing. And after half an hour, I got a call that I am okay. So little bit, I am too much surprised. And I say thanks to God,
right,
that you make me a tool for someone help.
Wow. So was it also her faith in your healing that also cured her in a way?
Yeah, maybe possible, 100%. Faith is, because if you go to any doctor and you are not believing on his medicine, his medicines won't work.
Right. True.
First of all, your faith is must. You have to be good receiver.
This was some difficult thing. Was there anything? Do people come to you with silly requests?
Very silly requests. I lost my cat, Guruji. Please do the healing for cat. My God. Okay. What
but
can
sometimes
I do?
A cat also is family member, you know.
Just because their emotions are giving. Correct. They have the faith on me. Ki Guruji can search their cat. Okay, keep your eyes closed. Think about your cat. I heal.
Okay.
Guruji, thank you very much. I got my cat.
Okay.
So he said, just a faith.
Okay.
I didn't do anything.
So that means from healing a cat, right, to healing a stroke patient, you are able to manage.
Yeah.
This is on the physical level, Guruji. Is there anything you can do with people who are
not
mentally
limited up to the stroke?
Right.
Kidney patient, stroke patient, and those are suffered by brain heart attack. They are suffering from the liver. Crucial patients. I am very proudly say. The divine is using me tool, even I cure the cancer patient.
Right. The way it's going, Guruji, do we then need hospitals? If you keep continuing your healing, do you think need hospitals?
Listen, Anu, don't heal. For any requirement, two things are very required.
Right.
Medicine and blessings. Okay. Medicine, doctor doing their own role. For the blessing, I am doing it from my healer. I cannot say you're diabetic, you turn up, don't take a medicine, take my healing. Sorry.
Right.
Everything is their own place. They have the faith
balance
for medicine and blessing. Both things are required.
Okay. On that note, do you have doctors who actually come to you to be healed?
Yeah. Because when doctor become patient,
yes,
that time they don't think that I am a doctor.
Right.
He need a relief.
True.
Lot of doctors come. I cannot quote the name.
Right.
But they are very familiar.
Right.
Very famous.
Right.
Took my healing daily.
Okay. And then do they recommend?
They suggest their patient also.
I was just going to ask you that. Do they suggest the patient? Okay, because that is the proof. When you recommend somebody, that means it really works, you know. So you have healed across many, many, many physical sicknesses, Guruji. I wanted to check with you. Mental difficulty, mental challenges, you know. People who have, say, depression. There are millions of people who have depression these days. People who have anxiety, panic attacks. People who are bipolar. People who have schizophrenia. Is there something you can do to help them as well, people?
First of all, I would like to give the answer of the depression. What is depression? The person is taking his problem is a problem, and he is making the problem bigger than him. Okay. Whenever you convert your mind, you see your problem as a challenge. In that case, you will be bigger than your problem. So normal, in the case of depression, which I feel, everybody surrender their role in the front of problem. My role, I uplift the energy with their own. You can fight with your own problem. That's all. Number one, depression case.
Right.
But I am get a very good success in the depression cases. I uplift lot of people in the old age, people those are suffering from the sun is not there. Because just simple, I am not doing anything. Initially I said, when source is using me as a tool, the same person I take, use your energy. How I heal physical challenge people? Yes. Because in that case, physical challenge person is unable to receive my healing. In that case, I use their family member.
This is for mentally challenged people.
Mentally challenged. Mentally challenged people cannot receive my healing.
Right.
So, I use any parental, father, mother. I say they just think about your son, think about your daughter. Whatever you want to repair, just think about and heal them.
So you use an intermediate child.
You can't believe it, Anu. I get a dramatic child. Even mother can heal more better than me.
Sure.
1-2 month child is suffering from fever. If mother keep their own hand and
pet it
on forehead, mother has the ability to heal. Because God Almighty, when blessed with the child, automatically she is a good healer.
Right.
That's why a child is not require any medicine. If mother put up. But you know, nowadays culture, the childs are take caring by their caretaker.
True.
No mother. Anyway, I don't want to take it further.
Right. So So you can help people from physical challenge, you can help them mentally. How about in their business or work, relationship, emotional challenges? Are you able to help them as well?
Even as per my experience which I tell now, it's whatever problems, no, they either physically, true, either financially, either due to any person or due to anything. Person little bit make the situation or they bigger than them. But a person is smaller, yeah, and he make them, they make their problem as a bigger.
Right.
In the Lord Krishna say everything fair in love and war. So war is a just part of your business.
Right.
Business you are doing sometime profit, some loss. Whenever you have the too much profit, you never think about God. Whenever too much losses, that time you think, oh my God, I am getting loss of losses. So I am not believing it professionally because something which work is doing, but our intellect, like business and all. So it's taking its own time. You have to talk with yourself, why my business is not working. The same work I do.
Right.
I take a talk with yourself, I offer the healing because they called up me with the faith. And got the good.
So
result.
Even in business, even in finance, you are able to help people.
Yeah.
Guruji, we still have a lot more questions for you.
Yes.
You said this healing depends a lot on people's faith in the healing process. Does this mean you give them some mantra or do you initiate them into some rituals or some practices? Do they need to be very religious?
No, first of all, I take for everything, faith is required. For everything. Either God, there is no God. Your faith make a stone as a God.
True.
Okay. So for everything, not for healing point of view, for every work, your faith is good. The doctor, someone went on the doctor, so you have to keep the doctor is good for me, he can heal. Number one. Number two, religion. I totally strong believe in humanity. It's better to raise one hand for someone help, more better, rather than join two hands for a prayer.
Very well said, Guruji. Very well said.
So I believe how much I can do for someone else. Because the person I am healing is also same as God. When God made someone, He is not distributing the religion. We distribute in the religion.
True.
So it's my mission. I want to kill the all and just believe, everyone believe in the humanity.
One
like
race,
your,
one
like
race, human
institution, your, whatever your committee, I am very happy to read the name of your society. Working for humanity everywhere.
Guruji, this movement started off in India. You have gone to any other countries to heal or is it only by telephone?
I said I'm a simple person, service class person. I never think that I will go to the abroad. But just after taking my interview, 2-3 interviews come on, some lady called up me Bulgaria. I went there.
Bulgaria.
There is totally different concept. Euro-Indian concept different. I went for there for healing, Bulgaria. Then I went for Dubai. Went Phuket.
Thailand.
And now next time, very soon, I'm going to the Cape Town, South Africa. And in the month of November, I'm going to Australia.
Right. So you also travel and heal people.
Yeah.
So when you travel, how do you heal people? Do you see them face to face?
No. I offer them touch healing.
Okay.
If somebody want to call up me,
right,
just he has to manage my ticket. I never charge any money.
Right.
If I am staying in a hotel, they can arrange because I am not too much financially competent.
Right.
That I can bear my expenses.
Okay. So your basic expenses of
basic
travel
expense
and accommodation, they just have to bear.
That's
which
all
is fair. No, but what do you do when you go there? What happens?
Then I offer a touch healing to them.
Okay.
Touch healing.
So that means in
Anu,
person.
You know it. On my side, it's clearly mentioned. I offer healing three types. One on telephone.
Yes.
Every Saturday, as per IST 9:30 on web. And third, I offer touch healing.
Right.
For which healing you have invited me here.
Right. Okay, so this is face to face, you give people
face to face and I touch my hand.
Right. Right. Individually. Do you see people in a group or do you see just one to one or how does
I group mass healing. First I take the group mass healing session.
Okay.
And in the group mass healing session, my God, if some power comes to me, I am automatically go to the person and I heal. Maybe possible sometime I go to 60% per person, 70% person. I don't know whose force is using me as a tool. Well, allow me, I keep my hand and blow my breath.
So the thing is, when you do the group healing, you actually, we don't know who's going to receive your blessings.
Yeah, yes.
Is that correct?
Who is going to receive, everybody is, you will get the receive the blessing when the person is seated with the closed eyes with the faith.
Right.
I want to.
So you have to be receptive to your healing. Okay. And then you have been to so many countries, you are going to go to few more countries. Do you see people having different country people have different problems, or do you think everybody is the same? Everybody has the same kind of problems?
Everybody is same. Same type of either physical problem, mental problem,
right,
financial problem. Every person is suffering from this thing problem. As far as the physical element concerned, I am there.
Right.
But sometime with the faith, people call me for the financial problem, I heal them.
I think the last part will interest a lot of people.
Everybody.
Guruji, see, you've gone to so many countries, you're still planning to go to a few more countries. Are you planning something like globally? Do you want to do something big?
It's my mission.
Right. Can we know something
more
about your mission?
That, everywhere, one day is dedicated. One day is dedicated Mother's Day, Father's Day, Valentine's Day. Because as a healer, it's my mission that one day should be a one healing day, one prayer day. When we all collectively together, we don't forget our religion, for sake of humanity, we all together collect in a year, in a day, particular timing, we all pray together. When you pray together, it's worth a lot.
Right.
I feel the change because the one actor Amitabh Bachchan was very say, doctor say no, he's not going to pray. But people pray of the India.
Yeah.
All together.
This was during the Coolie movie,
the
right?
Coolie
I think
movie,
the whole
yeah.
India was praying for him.
Whole India praying. It's work, na? Doctor said no in
True.
The light.
True.
In the morning is okay. I am a strong believer of the faith, prayer, unconditional prayer, where no religion involved, no religion involved, even your feelings. Because if I am giving healing to my son, I am not doing unconditional, because my condition is involved.
True.
But I need one global healing day, celebrated even world healing day, where all world together for 10 minutes, 15 minutes in a year, one day, join for the prayer. And we pray all for those are suffering by any physical ailment problem, are suffering by any other in the hospital, other in the house. It's my mission. I'm a strong believer.
And this is what is happening on 12th August.
It's happening
in Kuala Lumpur.
With the help of your society, humanity society, you organize, invite me. So I'm saying thanks again. They took commitment. Last time I came in November, they took commitment. All the committee together, we will plan Global Healing Day. They like my concept, and by the grace of God Almighty Divine, we are going to celebrate on the 12th of this August, because I already declared on 11th of August, but sometime I one day up and down, we celebrated on the 12th of August, Global Healing Day, where particular timing, Malaysian timing, 11 o'clock to 11:15, we all together join and we pray unconditionally for unknown persons.
For everybody.
Unknown person. Yeah, I can pray my wife, my children, but we pray for unknown person. And God knows which prayers are going to be.
Okay.
Very unfrankly, sir. I need the people's, those are really work for unconditional.
Right.
It
quality
may be
over quantity.
Quality. It may be 100, it may be 500, it may be 1000.
Doesn't matter.
If I'm going for the crowd, yeah, I want to so and so person is going to. I am not doing the justice with my Global Healing Day.
Right.
I request to all of those are watching this interview, maybe whenever the next healing day occurs, you come and join the prayer and see the result. And you just pray for yourself only, you can heal for yourself only, you can pray for yourself only. But once you think for others, what God said, God, Allah, they say, Divine, you do what you want, but it happened. What I want. You believe that.
Right.
What God wants, what Lord. You do what you want, it happen what I want. You do what I want, then it happen what you want. What God want?
Right.
God cannot come to your house. He make us. Some people rich, they just help financially.
Right.
Some people are very good by the health, just help some old age people. Simple. You are working for God. Again I said my quotation. Better rise hand, one hand for someone help, more better rather than join two hands from it.
Very well said.
It's my principle.
Very well said, Guruji. I have two questions, last two questions, but they are very, very important. One is, what is your vision, or what is your, say, 3 years, 5 years, 10 years down the line, what is your vision for this divine healing, Guruji?
My vision is very positive, because I think always positive. If something is happening negative, it's okay, but it is also going for the positive.
Okay.
My vision, as far as my personal life concern, whatever happening is happening, and I am a strong believer that all is happening. If you are becoming one part of the divine source, you have to give your 100% as a healer. So my vision that one day should be dedicated to the healing day, maybe one prayer day.
Right.
Little bit people confuse. Oh Guruji, healing is connected with the Krishna. No, heal means connected from the health. Everybody knows what is the meaning of health. First four word of health, heal, means to repair. That's all.
Right.
You can say healing, you can say prayer, you can say blessing, all of the same words.
Right. And then, is there a message for humanity per se? That was your personal ambition, you want to heal. But is there any message you want to give for humanity? People who are hearing you for the first time, people who have known you, people who are your followers. Is there a message for them?
Everybody know more better than me. Everybody know what is right, what is wrong, what, why they got the birth, what they have to do. But they keep involved their professional life in morning 8 o'clock. They are not unable to get some time. But if they have some time, because the people are engaged in the professional life, some people are busy in the personal life. So I say you properly distribute your time, you justice. If you are a father, do the justice as a father. If you are a healer and you are healing the people and not doing the proper justice with the, as a role of father, God won't assist you.
Right.
So you do your all role, but for others, withdraw some time and pray for others. Say you go in the, you self go, voluntary go. Don't go, don't give the money to donation to someone. That carrier, use the carrier. If someone is taking the money, behave your behalf, you are happy. No. In a year, one day you do and you go by your hand. Whatever charity you want to do, any type
right.
of charity,
right.
maybe financial, maybe physical, and maybe emotional.
Okay, so play your role, play your responsibility right. to the full.
First you play your role.
Different roles.
Whatever you got, Almighty bless you for that role. And after then, when you have the time, just withdraw some time as a human
yeah.
and think for humanity.
Right. In
even sometime you blame your luck. Recently, I visited yesterday in disabled house. I mentioned on my Facebook page, any one person, those are blaming their luck, just go there and visit the place. You never complain about your luck.
Very true.
We always never say gratitude, never say thanks to God. Whatever we receive, already focus what we don't have.
That is very true of human nature, Guruji.
To be gratitude, but a lot of people are ringing the bell, are praying in the temples or in the masjid or anywhere that they want to become like you.
True.
And just see your downstairs, a lot of pain, lot of
yeah.
pain. Because I am healer, I know everywhere what type of problems. You cannot imagine, Anu, what type of problem I am listening from the others. You never imagine. So sometimes I feel, I say, God, thank you very much, hey divine, thank you very much that you make me into. Always I am in the gratitude mode.
So in terms of healing, gratitude also is a very important component. Very important component.
Whenever you are healed, you are God. So Guruji, I am healed. Guruji, thank you very much. When you think is not. Do something for someone else.
Right.
For your own.
Right. Guruji, now I still have two more questions. I'm just going to be greedy for your time. Just two more questions. One is in terms of, you said, people have the energy to heal themselves. So going forward, are you going to help people to heal themselves in any way?
Every person is a good healer. Anu just say me, if one street dog is injured, should go to any clinic, doctor's clinic?
No, he heals himself.
They heal him themselves.
Right.
So God Almighty bless me with the human body. After 84 legs, whatever we say, na? Human body, we already base, we know we have got intellect. When all intellect and one more thing, कि यू कैन डू समथिंग फॉर हेल्थ, यू कैन हील यूर सेल्फ. बट इनिशियली आई सेड इट, वी नेवर अंडर एस्टिमेट, वी ऑलवेज अंडर एस्टिमेट अवर प्रॉब्लम, अवर पावर, एंड वी ऑलवेज बिलीव इन द संबंध पावर. वेन एवर यू आर कमिटेड दैट आई कैन हील माई सेल्फ, यू नॉट रिक्वायर टू गिव मे कॉल टू मी, यू कैन हील यूर सेल्फ. द सेम मैनर आई एम ऑफरिंग वन हीलिंग प्रोसेस, न्यू हीलिंग प्रोसेस
टू
द वर्ल्ड फॉर एवरी वन, एवरी पर्सन बिकम ए हीलर.
That will be wonderful news, Guruji. It will be really wonderful. That's something we are really looking forward to. So when can people actually learn this healing process from you? Are you willing to teach them right now?
It's a process. It's called, name is become Astro Healing.
Okay.
And offering, I am different countries. Astro Healing means astrology, as per astrological people say, those believe in the astrology. There are 12 zodiac, there are 12 house. So, people, if with the problem, even Obama shows their horoscope to the Kapil, he took my interview. He offers some remedies. So I said, you do remedies, but with the help, with remedy, you can pray, you can heal your all houses, your every segment of the life.
Okay. And is this something that everybody can learn, or
everybody can?
Okay. Is there a special training required for that?
Yeah, for that I'll give.
You will teach yourself. Okay. And how long will it take?
They can surf my site, krishnaguruji.com. They can come to my portal.
Okay. Thank you so much, Guruji. One last question, which is very, very important. So we have come to the fag end where we are talking about going forward, but I'm going to pull you back to the starting. When did you become a healer? Were you born, or did you learn from somebody, or did you read some books and learn about it? How did it all start?
I know, when you have pain, when you have suffered from pain, after then you can feel someone pain. God Almighty, I am very, in young age, I lost my father. And in very young age, I had brain tumor in 82. The doctor said, bring this child to my mother, said, bring your child home. 1 month, 2 months, you keep whatever he want to eat, just follow.
So they had given up on you basically?
No, my mother was very strong lady, she is my God. I salute her from here.
Right.
But no, I don't want to see my child day by day going. You just take the decision, do operation. But the doctor said after operation maybe paralyzed, he become a mental, he become a blind. But I am not bothered, least bothered. We'll just go for the operation.
That is a very bold decision.
Very bold lady.
I
suffered. Operation, I faced the operation's pain. I had the 40 stitches in my head. And everybody thinks that I am a healer, but I have something. But when I feel that I thought God Almighty blessed me my second birth, it must be something decent. It's okay. Recently I was trying to win up my body. So I win up my body, I start working in a hotel line. What happened after that? People are asking me that, somebody asking me, Miss Chakravarti is name. But where is my badminton key from the laughing? Okay, go in that Sada, your badminton pole F site. You go there, I forget. Hare Krishna, very right. She said, I got in my key.
So you so just
said,
knew it.
Yeah, He started saying someone is laughing. Well, Guru Krishna, I lost my Bengal, very weak packet. Why where? Well, you just see your pillow cover. One time, two times, three times, four times, automatic people are calling me.
Okay, so it was not a fluke, or it was not a guess?
It's not a guess.
Right.
Because I was thinking as a guess. Yeah. Because I am a very jolly person, na? Because I, okay, you get the key. But I finally decide, I talk with myself, Krishna, you have something. Either in the shape of power, then I concentrate on myself. I lost my mother in 2004. And after then, I feel a very, I joined Art of Living. My guru, Shishi Ravi Shankar, he teach me the meditation process, that everywhere is going. After then, I increase my power. And whenever I feel, when I give my, whenever I healing the person, I'm, the power is going to increase day by day. In other interviews, some called me, people called me, say, Guruji, you are healing the people's, you are taking the negative energies of the people, what you do for detox? I don't do anything. Because, and maybe suppose you are healing themselves, so your pain you are taking. Simply, I told them, if you go to the doctor, you have the headache, you go to the doctor. doctor, write a medicine, your head is okay. So that curse go to the doctor. No. Would it know? Because he's taking the money. Minka, he's taking the money because he learned a lot. He did the 6-year course. He didn't do anything. Or Almighty bless me with the power. How I charge? I don't need it anything. If God Almighty want to punish me for my this unconditional work, I am ready to face my challenges. I'm ready to live till my last breath.
So the thing is, it's your own healing. Hmm. When you had a medical challenge, hmm, and you came out of it with a lot of difficulty, and then you started with small, like, with friends, like games, you know. Oh, this is missing, find this, that. Then slowly it turned into healing one person, healing 2%, and then slowly few hundreds, now a few thousands. So the thing is, as the days are progressing, your healing capacity also is increasing. Is that correct, Guruji?
People are saying, you're doing the healing for 6 hours. No, I mean, if I heal someone, I get automatically energy.
Right.
What I do? I can do the healing 24 hours, 25 hours, I can do continuously without pain. No, I do. When force is using me. When some force is using me, it's not a matter of feeling tiredness, it's not a matter of charging someone. I always bless, always feel blessed, always in a gratitude mode. That divine is using me to heal someone. That's all.
That's very nice to hear. Thank you so much, Guruji. Thank you for your patience and thank you for answering all my questions.
Thank you very much. Caring Society of Awakening Humanity. Its name is so beautiful that if you read this name and apply, it worked a lot. Blessing Lord to Malaysia and Kuala Lumpur, which is becoming one part of my place in my future movements. And I pray to all of you that you get all whatever you want, whatever you desire from your further life. But please, it's my humble request, give some time for humanity beside religion. Blessings.
Thank you so much, Guruji, for patiently answering all my questions. It was very, very insightful, very informational. I'm sure all of us benefited from it. Thank you very much. Hi friends, I hope you really enjoyed this as much as I did bringing it to you. Please look out for this space for more videos, more content on health, well-being and happiness. In the meantime, if you want more information on Sri Krishna Guruji, please log on to www.krishnaguruji.com. And a very big thank you to Caring Society of Awakening Humanities, Malaysia, for helping us bring Sri Krishna Guruji onto this forum. Thank you very much.